This is steel. This is supposedly granite, but I don't know. Because I'm an idiot. Doesn't look like steel. And not tungsteel. Tungsteel should be dark, I think. We will leave this shit sledge here. Then go back at full speed. Maybe I should take that money too. Yes. Should I put on good armor? No. Maybe, maybe not. But wait. Oh yeah, I got money on Tindrem. God damn it. I forgot. Forget everything. We shall ride fast and hard. Back. Take out. Can't control that. It's only for fucking. Two speed man, 46. Not the best. 75 dex, what the fuck was that? Somewhat mad. No, yes. Let's go back to the bank again. Cause I need to feed this motherfucker. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. You. I have no bones. God damn it. Eat this shit. Right to destiny. Not at full speed, but still go. Lots of undeads here right now. Maybe right along the shore, the river, whatever. Yes. Can we go over? Here and jump. Yes. Max speed. That's not right. It's just not showing it right. Should be 440, yes. There is HR keep. Yes. Or down. Very peaceful, yes. Oh shit. Oh. Frame rate master. Want that fisting combat. Punch the whole warlord to its face. You're next. Yeah. Fisting. Nope. Fucking tree. Where should I ride? Ride through. Maybe from the middle area. It's a little bit faster. Though it might be more dangerous. I'm carrying monos. And I have no good armor. And no weapon. Yeah, this was smart. But since we live in peaceful times these days, it doesn't fucking matter. Bear. What the? Was there always? What is this oat? Oats here. Fucking sun is blinding me. Oh, you can't see me, John Cena. Fucking John Cena, son. Blinding me, so I can't see. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah, this is the Gaur place. Maybe we can ride through that forest to get to Tindrem faster. What? Really? Territory controlled over a rock thing. What the fuck? What's that? Bandit. Okay. No problem. Another bandit. Oh shit. Don't shoot me. More bandits. What the fuck? They live here. Go away! Peaceful times. Fucking shit. Mountain. Oh shit, I'm here. Rotten Keep. No! Don't go near Rotten Keep. I read once, and the red guy came out of there, and he had that fucking weapon, what's it called? A lance. Mounted lance guy. But he didn't kill me for some reason. That was very strange. Here I am. Come get me. Maybe if I yell loudly, they will come out to kill me. Or not. I don't think there is anyone home. I don't know what keep that is. Some other place. Rotten territory. Motherfuck. Mountains cannot ride. There is Gaul. But Moringur, I think. Not Galgor. Moringur. Yes. Get over this shit here. Safely through these forests. What is that? A chest? Or a wolf? Pelpus. Jump. Tree stumps. There is Nuts keep, I think. Nuts good spots. I have ridden past this place a few times. And I have not been killed. Yes. It is very strange. Very, very strange. Because peaceful times are upon us. It seems to me like it's just guilds fighting each other nowadays. And nothing else. And everybody wants to be on the player killing. That's the arena, there is Tindrem gate. Peaceful times. So peaceful. Sometimes guilds do go to cities outside them to kill people, if they can. Lure some people out. Fucking dead. Did it. I'm home. Wait, no, this ain't my home. Fucking stop. Heck, man. He kicked my ass in a duel when I was using that shitty sledgehammer. I have been pretending to be a noob around here. In Tindrem. By killing undeads in the graveyard. Right. Jump like a boss. Let's see. What do I want? Don't want shitty maces or swords. Though a pole sword is the only thing I can get. That is good. Everything else sucks. What the fuck is it? I'm gonna buy shit and then it's gonna be a fucking blade or something. A sword. I think these are long swords. Long pole swords, I mean. These look the same on their heads. This one reads steel katana pole short. This one has the same image there. And I think it is. Yes. Get it. 2.36. Though this one... Oh yeah, it's the fucking dagger.
No.
And it's only piercing, so it's a dagger. You said shit.
No.
And John enhanced it. This one is not... Ah, fuck. What the fuck is it? Long ball sword. What the fuck? I'll see. How fast is it? Very slow. Very fucking slow. Whoops.
Get out the way, man.
Then I don't know what to do. I could put on my
ultimate armor
of messing molarium crap.
And leave Tindrem.
Or I can stay. And do something. Fucking flake damage is the same as this. What? Of course, flake must not be working on armor. Armored people that well. Bev. Bell farm undeads again for no good reason. The shitty halberd, maybe. Could get one more steel weapon from here and then leave and never come back. Just take the fucking bed to safety, maybe. Oh yeah, it's hungry. I should get bones for it. Since I have bones.
Bones.
Eat it. Likes the bones, yes. Could make bone soup and just add million water. Stable. And that is the end of this episode. Because I'm just gonna farm my money. Which is boring. Though this is shitty farming place anyway. Because everyone is here all the time. The graveyard. But I'm only pretending to be a noob here. Many heads, I guess. I will show you to kill amazing fucking undead. Yes. Let's kill. Most amazing flake. Fucking... what is this halberd? That sucks ass. Though when it's day in where I live, no one is around. Fucking stamina. Whoa, this is pretty good. Doesn't even suck. Damn. Pretty good farming weapon. One hit, one kill. 55, you know, die. What? About stepping shit. Is this really flake? Might be. Or bone, I don't know. Stab it in the head. Yep, not made for stabbing. It's made for swinging. What the fuck? Right. Let's kill one badass. Badass Walker. If there is any. Down there, there is big boss man, but I can kill him with this chair. I mean armor and weapon. Maybe this weapon is good, but yes, press Walking Dead. Mono, the end.